Facebook Find Bigfoot, the Patterson Gimlin Film, a collection of all the best digitization with no audio added. All work done by M.K. Davis and Bill Munns.
Call it. Now we move on to just a color version of the film, and it's those few frames that are clear and stabilized. You see how wild, shaky the camera was, but I was able to bring it to center, and when you run it over and over in a loop, it you get a pretty good idea of the walk. She's moving away pretty good. Now this is a panoramic view, and this is where I superimpose the walk over a good clear part of still from that part of the film. Now, I stop it right there. The reason is because it gets so wild, it goes up to the top of the trees and down at the pure sand, and it contributes nothing to it, and it just distracts. So I stop it there, and then I wait the appropriate amount of time and